kicking for justice. Don't underestimate the deliciousness of water.
Alright.
If you don't like water, you just need to get a good Brita filter. One of those ones that, with a jug, that you fill with water, you put in your fridge. Then it's gonna be ice cold. Get that little bit of ice. It's so good.
I think I can repair it in the lab.
Alright, that sounds like a pretty good idea. But I kinda wanna do this side mission. Storming the castle in Central Park. Just make sure people are okay in Central Park, okay? Oh, it's been a while. I'm back in the swing of things now, though. Who am I? Do you really want to know? If somebody told you I was just an ordinary guy without a care in the world, someone lied. I'm Spider-Man. Oh, I love this game so much.
1031, break-in in progress.
Swinging from the trees, swinging from the trees. Nothing to do but swing from the trees. Woo! Let's go. Why is always on top of buildings? I'm here. I'm here to check this out. What's up? What is it? Do I have to get off this perch first? How do I get off this perch? What do I do? I know you're here. What do I do? Okay, storming the castle. Let's storm this castle, shall we? All the city is a castle. It's a very pretty city. New York. I'd live in New York. I'd be cool living in a city.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss
Stephanie. Miss Stephanie.
I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.
Hey there.
Don't mind me. Walk through Central Park. What's up?
Hi.
Hi.
See the game last night?
Sounds like fun, but another time perhaps. I gotta go deal with something right now. Excuse me? Just running through Central Park. Don't mind me. Hey, what's up? Hey, how's it going? Hey.
Hello.
What did you say over here? Did you have something to say to me?
I got your back, Spider-Man.
Seriously. Oh, thanks. You're my hero, too. You're my eyes and ears, buddy.
He's light out, Spider-Man. Just gotta think ahead. You have to be our age. Skin tight costumes do not your friend.
No kidding. No kidding. I'm just running through Central Park, don't mind me. Ouch.
Nice to see you.
How do I get there from here? Can I go around, I guess? I guess I could just zip line over there.
Hey, what's up?
I'm looking at you now, man. I see you, okay? I see
you. Hey there.
I know, pretty cool. Well, I gotta keep going. There is a castle I need. Hey, what's up?
Spider crisis coming through!
Sorry about that. Yes, I need to be. Excuse me.
Fisk's men. This isn't good.
I better be more stealthy. Oh, shit. they figure out who the most dangerous one is and take them out first. Maybe the sniper over here. But they got the sniper first.
Someone's
didn't
see that come.
Did they see
me? I'll shut your mouth permanent.
I'm on alert now. Maybe I could still stop another one.
He's swinging! No long item!
Find out what they were up to.
Yeah, what are you up to now? There's a laptop. There it is. They just left it here. I guess I'll hack
into it. I'm sure what's going on. If there's any info I can get from this flash drive.
Whoa.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out.
Alright, go check out this nest in the trees.
We got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it!
Piece of cake.
Looks like they're uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system.
Not good.
This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network.
Dun dun dun.
Wait, it's still uploading remotely.
No.
There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park? Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Hey, there he is! Can't have in the air!
Oh, electricity. That's me. Oh. I try to web him, but I can't. Oh. M- mine. Piece of junk. Stay there. Oh. My fucking electricity melee weapon. No.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving.
Two more? I never thought I'd say this, but why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. I need to keep them away from that box.
That guy, Amy? Unlikely.
I'll blow him to pieces.
Please! Only one more to go.
Nice. Oh, yeah, right. Hold the gross again. Oh, yeah. Not really much I can. All right, running, we're running, we're running there. The tree will swing on trees if you have to. Fuck you. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh. Watch this. I can pull the fucking shields off you guys.
Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Stop the hackers. What's up, Stephanie?
Oh, no. Are you sure?
Well, pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way.
Sorry.
Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She would be involved if it weren't for me.
Oh, really? She got involved first, but...
We know you're working for my life. Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars.
Hey, what's up? Oh. Oh, he shot me in the head. No, now he's gonna get the doctor. And the doctor's gonna get, like, raped and stuff. This is horrible. Worst case scenario. Worst case. The darkest timeline. Oh, we're at it again. Let's see. Are you sure it was Spider-Man? Could have been somebody else. Oh. What's up? Guns are evil. Whoa, hello. How are you doing, lady? Oh shit. My weapon.
Don't let him get you airborne! I'll shut your mouth permanently!
Fuck on that, buddy. No, I don't. Oh. Did it happen again? Darkest timeline. Just the darkest timeline. Oh, this guy. Yeah, still good. Let's try this again.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars.
You're in timeout. I can be stealthy.
Surprise.
No weapons for you. I did it. That was amazing. That was the best yet. I just stealthed that shit. What's up?
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average height of burning.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh?
Not too shabby at all.
I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple kick that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Oh, that was not very cool. Apparently it's days now that I've been just hanging out in this shitty suit, not bothering to repair it. I'm like, I could repair it at Otto's lab, or I could wait till nighttime and go hang out with this chick. Now it's daytime again. Alright, well that was interesting. I solved some crimes, chilled out. Now, we're going to the next thing. Which is another side mission, I believe, right down here. Network is down. Let's bring that network back up. Do I have any skill points? Nope, nothing. Oh. Network's down, what's up?
I need a minute.
Yeah, what's up? Alright, I'm here.
Look, I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
It wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help.
Alright.
I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency.
Multiple jammers.
Could you take a look?
I'll try.
If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure.
Yeah, I was saving you guys.
Jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal.
Yes, sir.
Found a signal. Just need to follow it.
Alright, that was easy.
Jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. The closer I am to the jammer, the stronger the signal gets.
Oh man, into the tall building.
Fisk's men. This is my shock face. Someone needs a nap.
Ow. I took a bunch of ice. Oh my god. Oh shit. On a rooftop. I'm just saying. Oh my god, everything's messed up now. My god. See ya. He's so dead. You realize I'm not saving him, but he's gonna die. Oh.
Gotta take out the jamming device.
Oh, that was bad. Where is this jamming device?
Job's not done until that jammer's in pieces.
Here? No, it's up here.
Shoddy workmanship.
Alright, this gag. Oh, there's another one. There's three.
I just took out a jamming device.
There's three.
Does that do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense.
I'll try it out. I wonder if this man had anything to do with the system going down in the first place.
Well, it didn't last very long, did it? So they're trying to make it seem like...
Didn't invite them. And you're done.
See how stealthy I can be. Haven't noticed me yet. Oh! Alright, they know about me now. There.
job, Spidey.
Heads up, Spider-Man.
You're just not very observant.
It's true.
Who's there?
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Can't forget to wreck the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun too.
I was gonna say, it's fun too. But he beat me to that.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fist and outfit.
Not surprised.
Fist is the kingpin of crime. But he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. What tall buildings in the district haven't I checked yet?
The Empire State Building.
Still be working. This last jamming device has to be up on a high rooftop.
Empire State Building. While we're there now, say hello to the Empire State Building.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you?
I'm sorry. Did I startle you?
Open wide.
Jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal.
I know where it is. I hit him with web just as he shot me with a bullet. I was like, no!
Jammers are not a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal.
Please. sweep all the way to the top. How are we gonna be the most stealthy?
Found you. I know, I should have called first.
Someone's been reacting.
Man down!
Ding, ding, ding. Did they notice me? I don't think they noticed me. Oh, I just like dive towards it. Alright.
Get this stuff out of me! You want some?
Now I just need to wreck the chamber. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fist's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the dock. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the dock before they escape.
Yes, sir.
Your work.
My plan.
No talking during the infiltration.
Safety.
Yeah.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on.
I'm like Batman, but I'm not Batman. I'm Spider-Man. Spider-Cop.
Guns. Prison guard uniforms. Spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust a Fisk out of the raft.
Well, I saw that wrapping. Oh, well.
Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Thank you. How was that? Not my day at all. My shield.
Get this stuff off me!
Oh, no, not in the water. Oh shit. No, wait for me. Oh Jesus, not again. Oh god. This is my nightmare. Oh.
Don't mess with the kingpin and live.
There, I go to that guy. Haha, I just hit like 3 guys at once then. See ya. See ya. Alright.
Look out!
See ya. Oh, I like them apples, eh? Fuck you and your shield, buddy. Oh. My shield now. Who's that? You? Damn it! Yeah! Sorry, that's how I roll.
Looks like New York's flying is fast from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Excuse
me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Sometimes somebody has to take a selfie, you know? Isn't one like... I thought one would be like comic strip or something. But meh. None of these are very good. Woo. Okay. Nope. Dumb. Why is it green? I don't get it. Now what do I do? Anything? Nothing? Why is it green? Ooh. Trophy. I don't know. How do I zoom out now? Hey. Ooh, I have a screenshot. Plan. There's the hash button. There's the hash button. L2 plus triangle. Hash. Now what? Hash. Spider-Man. Man. PS4. PS4. Done. Alright then. Level 11. One skill point. Let's la-di-da. Now the only thing left to do is the main mission. Because I am that awesome. Alright. Let's do it then. Spider-Man, it's time for me to repair my suit. I have to repair my suit. It has holes in it. So I gotta repair my suit. Doo-doo-doo, 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 doo-doo-doo. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, radioactive. Spider-Man, singing a song about myself, cause I am the Spider-Man.
Express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his awful deeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace. Which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me.
Just your do JJ.
Defense, listen to my
just
show.
Just watch you shower.
If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to it. By listening to me.
Oh, God.
Waking moment.
He's like Alex Jones and InfoWars. What a bunch of bullshit. Don't trust in Alex Jones and InfoWars. No matter what you do, it's all bullshit. Alright, let's enjoy. Let's go be Peter Parker for a while. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna be Peter Parker.
Mild-mannered Peter Parker.
Hey, Peter. Taking pictures of Spider-Man?
Good. Work on my hair a little bit.
Get my hair all nice. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I'm still playing. I thought I'd get to just not do anything for a while. Alright, I'm Spider-Man. Using my card to get into the place. I'm in
the place. Looks like we're gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Sneak in some spider work. I'm gonna work on fixing.
We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
That's it.
I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
The grab review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
I knew you were going to say that. Audio logs. Look at all these audio logs. Who's been leaving all these audio logs?
Doc's made a huge break for his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by
Oscar.
This time, it's going to be different.
This time, I'm going to help him get to greatness as Spider-Man. I'm going to have to sew that up.
Parker.
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would. What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
That was kind of easy.
Come on, Parker,
it's obvious. But let me explain. I only wish you'd tell me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family would be in danger.
Of course you're Spider-Man.
Yes. I guess you designed the equipment. You're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
Yes, I designed his equipment. Well, I'm Spider-Man's equipment guy and photographer. Oh, you're not gonna help me out? I thought you were gonna give me all the upgrades for that white suit that I keep seeing everything about. Oh, get that thing off my forehead. What is that? Check your email auto. Oh, that's nice. That's nice, man.
Check your email. This isn't how Doc fires me.
Huh, you're Spider-Man, huh? I appreciate it, but you're fired.
I feel so long ago.
Is that Doc Ock?
I interned for Doc in college.
We've known each other too long.
I realized I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
That's good. That's very good indeed. Oh, look, the Spidey suit. Boop, 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 boop.
The revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter. Is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind. I noticed the suit was a bit damaged. And I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance your suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for the city.
So much.
Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the world together. Your partner.
Otto Octavius.
White Spider, huh?
White Spider. If we make it white, then the white color will create bullet-proofing boobity-blues. It should give your other employer a slight advantage in conflict. Having a white... I don't understand. Why does it make it better because it's white? Is it armored? Carbon fiber weave. Combine a carbon fiber weave with silk. Always. Far higher durability than any flexibility. Alright, cool. Good to know. Oh, now I can change my suit.
You can now use Toby to create the advanced suit. If I wanted to, but I can use any suit I want. You can't make me. I don't think it's gonna make me. Whoa. Wow, I got a new suit with a white spider thing.
The suit power itself acts as any suit power did unlock. Suits can be open suit mods. Three suit mods at a time. That's pretty cool. Three suit mods. Everybody's got three. Let's try out this new suit now. Do 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 do. Looking good, it's White Spider. Whoa, I've got cool sneakers. Wow. Feel it? I like the old Spidey costume better.
Thanks!
I guess she likes the new white spider suit.
Nice. Same old me.
I guess I'll use it for a little while.
figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction fighters.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
That's the plan. What else is around? Let's see here. Octavius Industries is there. Fisk Hideout is there. That's it. Nothing else. Yep, no side missions this time. But she wants me to check out Fisk's Hideout. Alright. Don't mind if I do them.
My loyal listeners, Brushhead, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warning downright Orwellish drive monitoring system the city was installed. It's not optimal. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. About as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Fair enough. Except I fixed it, so fuck out.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
Talking.
I'm gonna go find out. I just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Let's check out these gadgets now. There's, impact grab. Off web buzz and see what's up enemies. That does sound useful. How do I use it, though?
Wow, this looks like it could work.
I don't know what it is, but okay.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have my glasses. Awesome. Doc could be proud.
Nice. There's multiple ways, I still can't see anything. Fuck you, buddy.
Spider-Man, firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Get this stuff off of me! You want more? How to do that?
Yeah. Oh, I was expecting to do that.
Don't mess with us.
Oh, I webbed that one guy and I got shot in the head by like the last guy though. Oh, so close.
Cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
So good too. I was doing so good too. Goodish. Ugh. So good. But it was all for nothing.
Get these lamps off, Bert! Let's finish them off!
Ha, stuck him to the wall. That was nice.
Damn it! I'm so focused on something else.
I can do this. I'm better than this. I can do this. I don't have to die at all if I just focus. I don't have to die at all. I never have to die. I can defeat them all without dying. I know I can. Oh shit, I don't care about that.
Get these webs off me!
That was funny.
Knock him up!
Guys, welcome to the party. House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck you.
So close! Oh, I was trying to grab the thing away from him, but I couldn't do it in time.
I like flip it and then whoosh, took a shot to the face. All the way back to number four. That's painful. Come on, brother. Yeah, you guys come to me. Oh, were you guys shooting at me? I didn't notice.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Get this stuff off of me!
Ha ha ha!
No?
Just one lucky punch is all they need to fuck me up sometimes. So annoying. Oh, I'm just wasting all the... them up, finally. That only took like 10 tries, but I did it.
Place is locked down, Captain. Webbed in.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Not too shabby.
Fit kept more construction sites throughout the city, vetting their funds too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Yes, ma'am. Alright, we got hideouts to take out now. Using my new suit. There's a new hideout to take out. This hideout's one. It's near me.
I
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate.
Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
It is tough to clean. Let's look at my suits. That's what I care about. Make my classic one. There it is. Oh, the iron spider. Let's see here, web blossom. That's pretty crazy. Autofocus. A righteous sound. Crazy. Wreck havoc with four articulated arms. Oh my god. Or blitz. Fastest sprinting into my mechanics, but not found any. Whoa, that's crazy. I think I like this web blossom idea. I'm gonna try that for a little while. Suit mods. Awesome. Gadget attacks didn't focus, and still coming melee attempt. Comes land on the air scanner. And the wind persists from defeated enemies. That sounds like a good one. Oh, why can't I? Don't have any landmark tokens, so that's annoying. So I can only make three of them right now. That one, reducing moving bullet damage, that's simple. I'll at least have that. Reduces incoming melee damage, that's useful. I'll at least have that. And so none of these ones are affordable. Alright, fine. Cool. There we are. Classic Spider-Man look. Alright, well that'll be everything for today, I think. I don't think I'm gonna do any more missions today. I might swing around a bit more and then call it a day. Thank you for watching, nobody. And this has been another 99 Geek playthrough. We did a couple side missions, did a main mission, good stuff. If you have liked what you see here today, you should go to 99geek.ca, check out some of my writing. I'm a writer. I have fantasy, sci-fi, and vampire novels on my website. You can subscribe on my Patreon for just $1 to receive access to everything, or buy books on Amazon. If you're looking to get to season off the position, I have things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's visit tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, okay. Doc.
Awesome.
We're back on track.
Yay.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
To a successful day. So that's tomorrow. We're going to that tomorrow, not today. Peace out, everyone. Till next time.